If I could take more in, I would really do it.
Erin Brady is just hours away from her special delivery. As many as 10 kittens making their way to Northeast Ohio, where she's determined to find them a good home after she was asked for help on Facebook.
This family has less than 24 hours to live. They need to be pulled or rescued urgent. So, yeah, I was like, I'll foster them.
With the help of a new Facebook app called Pet Pardon, Erin was connected to people in other states who know of animals on death row.
You can almost call it social pet working when people are finding homes for animals that are just hours away from being euthanized.
It's probably saved over 2,000 animals at this point just by showing their pictures and getting it out there.
Anything that people are doing to help animals, to help find more homes, absolutely applaud that.
Sharon Harvey from the Cleveland Animal Protective League isn't against Facebook pet rescues. But keep in mind, there are hundreds of cats and dogs here at their facility. In fact, they're so overpopulated right now, they're letting people name their own cat adoption fee for the rest of the month.
We right now have more than 300 cats waiting for adoption just right here at the APL. Our population almost doubled in the last month.
The APL lists their animals online, but pet lovers have plenty of other options, including Fox8.com, where you can visit our pet place and even list your lost cat or dog. For Erin Brady, it's personal.
It's just such a great way to save so many lives, and it is. It's starting, but it needs to get bigger.